Welcome to Van Ruckle Farm's Million Dollar Cook-Off!
Yeah.
We're really here, aren't we? We're really doing it.
Tell us what you're making.
I am making a sweet potato, which is technically a vegetable, and I spread them out. My hands, it's fine. Once everything cooks, they're not that clean, but it really cooks up nice.
So basically, we've got contestants from all over the nation.
I'm Sharon Solfes. And this is my sister, Pauline.
Hello, it's Pauline.
My name is Ladybug Briggs, because I love ladybugs.
What are you gonna do with the money if you win?
I'm planning on taking a spa weekend just for myself, you know? I mean, just me time.
Yeah, I mean, I'd like some me time too, I'm too busy earning a living.
This year, we'd like to introduce our first male contestant.
Have you ever heard of the phrase, idiot savant? That's him.
What the hell are you saying?
Use more marshmallows.
Okay.
It's picking up hot dog!
Don't spill his coffee!
You are pretty. You are smart. Keep saying that. Mommy thinks I'm pretty.
You don't
Mommy
have
thinks
to
I'm
be pretty
hard.
To win a cook-off competition.
It
you
sure helps.
My fiancé, Lars Hagerbakke, makes the food.
Give me a kiss. You're so romantic. Give me that kiss. Give me that kiss. You go.
That's good.
Grand prize finalists, start your ovens!
Tensions are running high. It's the final leg of the Van Ruckle Farms cook-off.
Lady in the black leather outfit is weeping into a large mixing bowl.
I'm speaking right now.
It's too many cameras. Oh. It's too many white people.
I bet your mama's proud.
She's dead, but my dad is probably proud.
That looks good, though.
Cream corn makes me sick. It never really changes form. I think it goes in like it comes out. Good luck.
I don't mean that.